Alright, so I got I just got to Kafue Gorge a few hours earlier than my colleagues, and I figured now would be the best time for me to do a bit of exploration. So here goes. Incidentally, I ran out of battery power right before I got to the junction or turn off to Kafue Gorge. So I'm thinking I might go all the way up to the junction just so I can take video footage of that nice scenic route after I'm done exploring Kafue Gorge itself. Enjoy. So I was told they're constructing new houses up here. I'll probably walk through this area tomorrow morning or something. Doesn't look like I can drive up there. So I was joking with some of the people that work around here. I was telling them that I was surprised that they even have a post office around here. One secondary school and I believe is it three primary schools. So it's quite the area. Wondering what's up here. Post office, I guess. Very nice. Mini shopping complex also. Something else I've kind of noticed is that there are all these weird signs that seem to indicate that it's only reverse parking around here. I'm wondering why that's the case. Oh, they have a gym also. Very nice. Check it out. this is what you typically end up with when you have money, right? A well-planned settlement right there. Enjoy it here. Nice, quiet, serene environment. Idea where I'm headed towards, but I have a bit of time here. Beautiful stuff. Wow. Beautiful place. So what I did was I asked one of the people that work here how many the total population of the place, and total population of the place, and it told me it's around 6,000 people here. I was a bit shocked. I was a bit shocked when he told me it was 6,000. I was expecting far, far much less number. Less than 1,000, actually, is what I thought. But that was until I saw the secondary school and the post office. I don't know if this is a good idea, but. Let's see if I can. Had a lot of time, I probably would have attempted to scale one of these hills or mountains. Ooh, I don't think there's anything up here. Come through here. I think I did, right? I think I did. Paid or anything, but if you're ever considering coming up here to come and work or something, like if you have a work function, workshop or a seminar of sorts, the prices for their rooms, accommodation, is really not that bad. So I think the standard rooms are going for, is it five? Was 500 plus, they said, and then the executive rooms are somewhere around 650. So price point is pretty comparable to most of these guest houses and lodges you'd find in Lusaka, for instance. The rooms are pretty decent, actually. think I came from the left, so I'm going to head right.